Hey guys, what's up? Hope everyone's doing well. So we're back with some Amnesia, the bunker. We're gonna play. I thought I should mention on, I believe Sunday. We're gonna play the new version of Dark Fracture. The demo actually just released a few days ago, and I played the prologue and enjoyed it. So. That's going to be another game we're playing, but yeah, so we're right back to where we were before, trying to find an entrance way out, and I think I found the way to do it, because we actually don't go in here, we go down here, actually no, not in here. I just realized we have to get past the arsenal, which is here. We can't fit through these holes, and there's a reason for that. So this guy, what did he get? It locked. Well, that's not what I was supposed to do. Oh. There's a reason this won't open, I'm assuming. Fuck. Okay, whatever. There's no power to it. Looks like down there there's a whole nother entranceway. So this is a whole nother area. Dog tags. Taste. When processing deceased soldiers, please check reverse side of their ID tags for any messages, symbols, or locker codes. These are to be wiped clean. Nope, nothing. That's in my inventory fully? I mean, that's pretty much everything I need. Because I'm not going to be in this room for much longer. I just... wait. Okay, so this is like the entrance way. Can I... I'm out of ammo. Because I fired that round. Weird. What else is in here? The rat problem's gotten even better. They're swimming every dead body. They're coming after the wounded, but the veermen have no interest in the flesh after it's burned, so no policy must be to shoot the bodies. Okay, so all bodies are burned because of concerns about rats. That's a cloth pack. I play that? No? Okay. More ammo? No. So we can't get through there because we need a code. That's like a map thing, I'm assuming. And that's the storage container. And this is... there's a dead body right here. Frucks. Oh. 82882. By pulling the lever. Scenario fuels, do not light any fires and do not fire any weapons, for God's sake, don't even smoke your cigarette near the store near only the sturdy metal canisters. Oh, I need fluid, which I have actually. Let me go try out that code. 8282, I think. Did that not? Oh, there we go. I have to get the generator going. This is the only exit, the only way of making it out of this hell. It was blown closed, but it needs to be blown up. Don't bother digging up. Impossible, blow it up. Dynamite is locked in the arsenal. So we need to blow this up to get out of here. Got it. I need to put power to it to fill the generator, right? Oh, whole nother area. Oh, this is the... was the door I couldn't get in, right? Yeah, wait, right? Yeah, this is it. Damn, this runs out of things quick. Oh, gas. Want me to grab something over here? Dude, go over there. Thank you. It needs me to grab something. Strange scratching sounds a few moments ago, and it sounds like someone is pacing the hallway, probably Raymond drunk out of his mind, but I confirmed him now. Either get him into bed. Cold fear runs through all the veins. Frenier has terrorized the men for answers. They say they were asleep until... Okay. I need to go light the generator. He's lost his mind in the abyss of fear. He repeats his flea, 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 you must feel. He wants to round above the challenge that even end our men. His calls are free, and I've seen too many. The one who sees this wants to refree this place. I'll get this arsenal code from him. I'll get it, and I'll radio back to you. Trapped in here with the beast of the arsenal, maybe you're only up. That's all I can do. I'll get the communications room and the soldiers' quarters. Hide there, I'll broadcast the code to you. Wait, what was it? Communications room and the soldiers' quarters. There's so much to explore in here. Engineers have broken through our old storage area into the Roman tunnels. They are as we thought, structurally sound, deep, and I confess I was skeptical of the last one, but they do the German line by center, we should be in position on some massive graphs of note inside the tunnels we found. Urns, Latin text, we'll do our best. Got it. Well, that's great. Dude, how many rooms are in this ship? Okay, now there's this 4 years room. Communications. This is Reynard. This is the crazy guy. And we can't get in his room. Okay. Right? Okay. So they found exits. So that's the... Oh, shit. Sorry. I have no idea where I am at this point. This looks all the same to me. Wait, are we back here? Oh wait, what the fuck? We're back here. Okay, it said I needed to go into the... Go to the communications room in the soldiers' quarters. The mess hall. That's the infirmary. Let's show where I am currently. Show where I am. Soldiers' quarters is this way. Well, it's broken. Soldiers' quarters, communications. Mission storage. What's in here? Lock. Damn. That's prison. Damn. Fuck. Okay. Gotta find my way back to the generator. That's the infirmary. The generator's over here. Right. Generator's in this room, I think. Yeah. You know, I'm assuming it needs fuel to operate. Is This fucker hates light. Did I... Where the fuck is the fuel? Okay, hold on. Let me... What can I put in the... Currently suffering, so hopefully he knows what to ingest. Okay, perfect. Oh. Molotov, I'm assuming. Fuck, I can't. What was that? Okay. Put it over. That makes sense. Okay, we got light. We have a light. By lighting the lamp. So the arsenal is actually... Arsenal's this way. What does this say? Let's guess. The arsenal's through that way. Got it. So yeah, as I said, we're going to play a few parts of these for the next few days, and then... Fuck. I'm always going to need gas, that's the thing. Fuck. Okay, let me go to the chest. Let me go in the chest and throw some stuff in there. That's the only way we're gonna get through this. Oh shit, wrong button. There we go. So I'm gonna throw the pocket watch in here, the empty bottle. He hates light, so that's a way to repel him. Fuck, is he like... I haven't seen what this fucker looks like. Oh shit. Thank you. He's like really close by. Fuck. There's a shotgun there. Is it A2A2, the universal code? I'm assuming they all have their own. Yeah, it's not the code, dude. So everybody has their own little code. Bullets and shit in there. That's just reserves. What's in here? Oh, bolts. Shotgun shells, even though there's no shotgun in here from the looks of it. Unless it's in one of these. Fuel, bandage, a pocket bag, okay. Everything we need is in here. Oh, let me do this. So we found a way through there. I broke the emergency lockdown lever. Fuck, I need to go back. Do I, like, have to put it in there? So I need to go to the soldiers' quarters communications, which is through here, but I need to find a way to turn the emergency lockdown on. And I can't do that because I kind of broke the thing. To do it is with some how do I fix this? I can't flip any of the switches. Maybe I need to grab that meat and then repel the or I go and sever in here, okay. Nothing major in here, besides this ball that I can just... Oop. Note. I don't know
9th what... of July. I do not know the time, but dusk has fallen and still, of course, no word. When I asked the sergeant, he shrugged, as if I was asking about when it... These fools around me, laughing, drinking, arguing. God knows what I've done.
To those communications room in the soldiers' quarters. Which I can't do. Because I need to turn the emergency lockdown on. And the power's on, which is... What does it do? Kind of in like a... I ran into this last time. I was in like a spot of just like confusion for a few minutes. No, wait. Do I have to... Is there something beyond this? shit. Yeah, I only have one code so far. Landmine, claw marks, and something being uncovered. There has to be something, like some sig- I can't read the note until I open the thing. Ran out of ammo. Oh! The valve. Okay, I need to get Jade DeSeal's code to get the lockdown wheel to go into the quarters. What am I supposed to even do right now? I feel like I'm at like a... So maybe go back to the quarters. So I need to get the wheel. I locked that door, I forgot. Anything else I can find here? Prison? I can't really do anything until... Yeah, can't go in here. Oh, shit. The generator. The generator. Where's the room? Right here. Right here. Right here. Oh, fuck. I'm so dead. I need to go to the generator later. Oh, one more note. Hold on. After a raid of last evening, we have in custody some 22. Prisoners and German soldier, or the monster, whatever. Nothing in this one. I need to get it. Grenard, I can't get it to. He's fucking pissed if we just turn off the generator. After Tremblay's death, the bunker, they tell me it's impossible, they tell me the bullets you can kill it, they'll leave by me the time of the beast misses. Wait. Oh, the generator's turned off. Is this the generator? This is our fourth formal request for resupply. Why in the running of the way? Fear the reaction among the men if we're forced to implement. I'm already fearing the reference of the fix. Fuck. Oh. Oh, damn it. I think we're probably going to end the video there, actually. A new part will be out tomorrow, and then Sunday we'll have Dark Fracture demo out, and we'll be playing through that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow for part 3 of this game.